Today I'm going to show you how to unlock a MacBook Air. This is a 13-inch MacBook Air from 2013, and it's locked. To see that it's locked, we turn it on with the Option key pressed. This would normally give us a choice of from which disk the machine should start up, but as it's locked, it shows the padlock instead. We will be unlocking this Mac by placing a MAT card, which is the quickest and easiest way to unlock a Mac. This is a little board that we're going to plug into the Mac. It goes inside the machine and it will actually stay in there. So step one is we turn off the machine. And we take off the cover. The cover is held on by little irritating pentalobe screws. Which is what Apple uses to prevent you from opening up the machine. It helps to have a decent screwdriver. This one is made by Weha, made in Germany. And it's very, very good. Also the screws, there's two long ones here. And the other ones are short, but the short ones are not actually all the same length. So if you take them out and you keep them in order, it'll make your life a little bit easier when you stick them back in afterwards. Okay, one to go. Cover comes off. This is the MAT card that we're going to plug into this Mac to unlock it. This is the one side with the arrow that has to point to the back of the machine, and this is the other side where you can see the plug that's going to plug into the MacBook. Here's the plug that the whole thing is going to plug into, and we plug it in very, very carefully, like so. That's all there is to it. And we put the cover back on. Stick the long screws in first. Flip it back over, and we turn it on again while holding the Option key. And now you see we get the choice from which disk the machine wants to start up from. Let's tell it to start up from its main disk. But now we could have also chosen an external USB disk or any other drive that we wanted, or the recovery partition. The choice is yours. The machine is no longer locked. The only thing you have to understand is that the MAT card has to stay inside the machine. And it has now attached itself to the machine. You even if you take it out, you could not use it in any other Mac after this. It has to be virgin before you stick it in, but once you start the machine up with the MAT card in, the card is no longer virgin. Well, anyway, as you see, the machine just starts up. It wasn't locked. I didn't have to enter any password. And we can see it really is, everything's up and working. So thank you for watching. And if you're interested in this product, you can go to www.cmizapper.com, where there's more explaining going on this product. Thank you.